So guys, we make grilled cheese sandwich. This is the sandwich. We put butter and we need to grill it in the pan. And the cheese, of course. See it. Wait for until done the sandwich. We need it to golden brown. This is what we need. Let's see what we need. You need this cheese because we don't have cheese like put in the burger. That's why we use it this. And then mozzarella cheese with it. We need it. And then wait here. This is the sandwich made hamud. Putting all over the butter like that. Yes, it's here. Okay, it's like that. If you see like that, it's okay. And then turn the other part.
Just
here again, the done part.
And
what is
this
again?
Is the second one.
Okay. Look at the cheese, the sliced cheese.
Yeah. If you don't have the normal, you can use any one, but
any cheese, it have
to be two cheese, not one.
And now we're gonna put the cheese,
like that,
on top of it.
Two pieces of cheese we put in the bread.
Yeah. And then when is it melting, and then you put the mozzarella cheese, little bit of mozzarella cheese.
Okay. And then now we put in the mozzarella cheese. Put two pasta then her.
Hmm?
Put two pass, but then I turn inside. Yes, what? To be dark.
Okay.
Put a lot.
I know. I'm gonna put more.
Okay, now done the mozzarella cheese, and then put the other bread.
The other bread.
It's like that. And then wait until melting the bread. Add the cheese. Okay. And then we need to cover it because the half. Okay, I think it's done. Let's see what happened.
Yeah,
it's done. See, it's done. Okay, where's my? Let's see what it looks like.
I know.
Okay,
you're gonna cut it.
Just look. Okay.
We're gonna cut it.
No.
You cut it.
Okay, you cut it now.
No, Rochelle is gonna cut it.
Let's see if it's good or not. Look at it. It's cheesy.
Yeah, it's cheesy.
look. Look inside. Okay, now we're done. Now it's time for Hamoud's eating. Okay, guys. Thank you for watching our video, Hamoud and I. Learn my video. Okay, guys.